Hi, my name is Drew Jones. I'm 11 years old, and this is my story. My mom was telling me whenever I was ready to tell her, and she'd walk up with me, and I could talk to Pastor Joey. So on Mother's Day, I told her I was ready, and I walked up to the front, and she walked with me, and I said the prayer to ask Jesus into my heart. I'm Drew Jones, and I believe in Jesus. Having Jesus in your heart means to believe in Jesus and to know He forgives you for your sins. My favorite thing to do is play baseball. I go to school at White Plains Middle School. My favorite Bible verse is John 3:16. I want to be baptized because I know that Jesus is there for me and that He forgives me for my sins. I want to thank my mom for helping me out with this